Scorpion farming can be a unique and profitable business venture if properly planned and maintained with proper training. Scorpions are farmed for venom production. A specialized and emerging industry aimed at collecting venom from scorpions for use in medical research, drug development, and other applications. Scorpion venom is one of the most expensive liquids in the world, valued at up to $39 million per gallon, largely due to its use in treating conditions like cancer, autoimmune diseases, and as a potent painkiller. Dear viewers, in today's episode we will talk about the market demand, price, and production method of scorpion farming. Scorpion production is a complex process that can be successfully carried out if proper procedures are followed. There are many species of scorpions, but some species are suitable for cultivation and are commercially profitable. For example, the Asian forest scorpion or emperor scorpion. A safe and dry environment should be created for scorpion cultivation. For this, create a suitable room or cage where light and temperature can be controlled. Scorpion habitat should generally be kept at a temperature of 25 to 35 degrees Celsius and humidity between 50 to 70%. The cage should have enough shade and hiding places and should have stones, soil, or foliage. Scorpions mainly eat insects, small fish, and other small animals. You can provide them with crickets, cockroaches, and other small insects as food. Cleanliness must be maintained when feeding, as food residues and dirt can be harmful to scorpions. Proper identification of male and female scorpions is essential for breeding scorpions. Male scorpions usually have relatively long and slender tails, while female scorpions have shorter and thicker tails. In addition, male scorpions have special sex organs under the abdomen that are different from female scorpions. Scorpions usually prefer to breed in spring or summer. At this time, they need to create a suitable environment for breeding. After mating, the female scorpion lays eggs within a few weeks. Typically, a female scorpion can lay 20 to 30 eggs. The eggs stick to the scorpion's body until they hatch. It usually takes 1 to 3 weeks for the eggs to hatch. After hatching, the young climb onto the mother scorpion's back and stay there for a few days. The young stay with the mother scorpion for the first 1 to 2 weeks. During this time, they do not need to provide any extra food for rearing, because they get the necessary nutrients from the mother's body. Separate small cages or containers should be made for the babies so they can move easily and find their own food. During the growth of the babies, regular monitoring is required. Babies start to mature at 6 to 12 months. Regular care and adequate food supply must be ensured during their growth. Scorpion cages or habitats should be cleaned regularly. Any water or food residue in the cage should be removed. Scorpion venom is used in various medicines, which can be a profitable source for farmers. Proper training is required to collect and sell scorpion venom properly.